In celebration of Women's History Month, the City of Atlanta Department of Watershed Management would like to acknowledge female pioneers that made an impact in their unique innovations. These women have made significant contributions in water and environmental industries. Josephine Garris Cochrane was born March 8, 1839 in Ashtabula County, Ohio. She invented the first commercially successful automatic dishwasher, which she constructed together with mechanic George Butters. Cochrane was the daughter of a civil engineer and the granddaughter of an inventor who was awarded a steamboat patent. She was raised in Valparaiso, Indiana, where she attended private school. Being unhappy with her servants tending to her fine china carelessly, Josephine decided to wash the dishes herself. After spending a number of mornings in the kitchen washing dishes by hand, she decided to design a machine that could do the work for her. Her creation consisted of wire compartments for plates, cups, and saucers. The dishes were placed inside a wheel that laid flat inside a copper boiler. A motor turned the wheel, pumping hot water and soap from the bottom of the boiler over the dishes. It was difficult to physically construct her design at first, but she received help from mechanic George Butters and received her first patent on December 28, 1886. Cochrane showed her invention at the 1893 World's Columbian Exposition in Chicago and won the highest prize for best mechanical construction, durability, and adaptation to its line of work. The factory business Garris Cochrane began its production in 1897. Josephine passed away on August 14, 1913 in Chicago, Illinois. In 2006, she was inducted into the National Inventors Hall of Fame. While celebrating women's history in the water and environmental industries, the City of Atlanta Department of Watershed Management is commemorating these water pioneers for the entire month of March. Be on the lookout for a series of videos that will include distinctive innovators.